Hi guys, it's now my time. It's time to help the other users to play the most played game since your childhood, I'm sure. And if you really want to play this game again, I can help you to show you how to play Airstrike 3D 3D on a Windows 10 computer. So my requirement is to download a file that injects a most powerful performance without errors of texture and whatever. I copied the following patch 3 for stable to make him to work properly on Windows 10. So how to make him work? Copy the file, open GUL DLL and install QuindyGUL by adding the registry entries on Windows registry. Now I'm going to test the game, so before to test, maybe please make sure that your compatibility mode is Windows 7 or is not necessary. So I'm going to run the game to see if it worked. Voila! Now as you can see, the game worked properly, no error in texture, and the game is stable. The game is stable, you can play Airstrike Operation What or Windows 10 without any error, crash or texture error. A benchmark on Windows 10 and the performance is low. The game works perfectly without any error on texture, graphic, or crash the game because he stopped working. Now the game running properly, I'm going to say thanks to the users who ever make this game to run possible on Windows 10. Excuse me. Here is my Windows 10 performance, which is work. Maybe if you really want to try this game, I will put a link with the Airstrike 3D required file to make him to work on Windows 10. I will put on my pinned comment. I will put this on my pinned comment and credit to the users who even make a possible way to run this game on Windows 10. I will put this link on my pinned comment below. So thanks for watching guys, like or subscribe, and if this game and work for you on Windows 10, please give us a like, comment, and even a subscribe if this helps. Thanks for watching.